Here is very interesting question. Question number 17 of exercise 5.2 of chapter 5. And this question asks us to find the 20th term from the last term. This is very important. From the end of the given AP 3A 13 and last term is 253. So let us understand how to solve this question. I'm giving you a formula that is required term from the last, and that is equals to L, and L is the last term, minus N minus 1 into D. N is the required number of term and D is the common difference. So the AP is 3, 8, 13 and the last term is 253. So we collect the last term, that is 253, and we require an N, and N is 20 because we have to find out 20th term from the last, and D is same as we used to find it, and that is 8 minus 3. This means we shall subtract first term from the second term, that is 8 minus 3, and that is equals to 5. So put it in the formula. So 20th term from the last equals to L is 253 minus N is 20 minus 1, and what is D? D is 5. Now we shall calculate this value. This is 253 minus 19 into 5, and that is 253 minus 95, and this is equals to 158. This is the solution of our question. Thank you.